with them.
We're not with them at all.
Hello, it's me, your best friend, the Oil Boy. And today we are on the Santa Monica Beach with, what's your name?
Samantha
and
Megan.
And Megan. And today we're going to play a game for you and give you a free massage, okay?
Okay.
Okay, you ready? Now to get into my uniform. This is for my comfort, not for your pleasure.
Okay.
This is strictly business over here. I'm gonna sit right here. I'm going to start with you. I cannot wait till your friends come back.
I can't either.
At this point, they're wondering, like, what the fuck's going on? I take everybody's girls on the beach anyways. Pay no attention to them. I am just the Oil Boy. How's it going?
Not as good as over here, apparently.
You are gone, we're having fun.
Hey, do it.
So Samantha, you pick the first carrot now. Seen one of my coworkers naked?
Never.
Oh.
You lose.
Hi, Liz.
Samantha?
That's Megan.
Megan?
It's okay, it doesn't matter. You want
let
the
someone
oil?
Take nude
you okay?
pictures.
Good. You good? I appreciate it.
Never let someone take nude pictures. Yes?
No, I have.
You have.
Yeah, I have.
Of course.
Of course.
Right here.
No,
give me a kiss. Right here.
Okay.
Good, good. Thank you.
Taken naked selfies. Well, I've never taken naked selfies.
You only let people take pictures of you?
Yeah.
You don't take pictures of yourself.
Okay. Oh, wait. I guess all naked. Yes, I guess I have taken naked selfies. Taken a shower with at least two people. I've done that.
Okay. You are dirty. We keep going.
Meet someone from Tinder in real life. I've never done Tinder.
Oh, wow.
Never done Tinder. Okay.
Never once.
Hello.
Hello.
Did you miss me?
So much. Oh, I've never ever shaved my private parts into a weird shape.
No?
Nope.
Well, what do you find as a weird shape?
I don't know, like triangles or...
I think a private, like a jet strip?
Nope, never done that.
One, two. Now, you don't need much down here. This is a really tan area. But sometimes I like to do a glute chop and chop it up for you. Really loosen the sciatica nerve.
Yes, I've had friends with benefits sex.
Okay.
This is a lot of information to be.
Is this your friend with benefits?
Only friends.
Maybe you can come out of the friend zone.
Benefit of a friendship.
All you need to do is put the speedo on.
Because is that all it takes?
Thank you. You have a big butt. I'm having trouble
I'm sorry.
Finding a spot.
Thank you. Never have I ever called in sick because I was hungover. I've never done that.
Bullshit.
I haven't. I've gone in. I haven't.
Bullshit.
I've gone in hungover. It
yes?
was the most miserable work shift of my life.
What do you do for work?
Not a damn thing.
What is your Instagram name?
Joe.Safine.
Joe?
J-O.
Who's Joe?
Well, Josephine is the whole name,
okay.
But it's spelled interestingly.
So Joe dot...
S-E-P-H-H-I-I-N-E-E.
Make sure you follow her. You'll love her butt, I promise. Nice.
It's a lot of my butt.
Very tight. So
Thanks.
You should listen to her. Do you do a lot of squats?
Yes.
Yep. I can tell. You give me a kiss.
Oh.
Thank you. Moving on.
Never have I ever... had to wear makeup to hide a hickey.
I feel like you've done these.
I haven't done
you
that.
You just let it hang out, it's okay?
I don't really get hickeys very easily.
I didn't forget you, promise.
Okay.
You are a little wider. Still great. Just less room here. Imagine another player naked. You ever imagine her naked?
Every
She's
day.
Seen naked.
You've definitely been in handcuffs. We can just say yes to that one.
It's true.
Yes. In the bedroom or in the police station?
In the police station.
What'd you do?
Well, it's been more than once.
We are done with our massage here. We're just going to finish out with a stretch. Give me this hand. Stretch. Okay. Go to sleep.
All right.
Give you a nice glute chop. Finish you up. Stretch. Oh. You're tight, you're heavy. Give me a kiss, both sides. Have a nice day. Hello, it's me, your best.
girl boy. Who's my friend?
Tori.
And today Tori's going to get a free massage and we're going to do a lesson for you. Are you ready?
Yup.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yes. Okay. Okay, Tori, I'm gonna sit right here.
Okay.
Okay. You've got a big butt. That's a good thing.
Oh my god.
Where are you from?
I'm from Seattle.
So you have vacation?
Yeah.
Just tell daddy where you like it. Leave everything to me. I make you feel good.
Okay.
You ever played Never Have I Ever?
Never have I ever given a girl a massage on the beach.
Yes. Yes, I am. Okay. Give me a kiss.
What? No.
Because I have done these. You have to give me a kiss right here. Thank you. Okay, good girl.
Oh my God. Hold on. That's all you need. It's quick.
Okay.
Chop it up.
Oh, it's nice right there.
Loosen up the good right there. You like that?
Yeah.
We get that nerve. That little sciatica.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll just move it. Oh. Since you like it. I mean, it won't stop. Okay. Now stretch you out. Okay. Stretch. You got to stretch.
Okay.
Okay. If you're camera shy, it's okay. We can shut up the camera and do other things.
Yeah, I'm a little shy.
Okay. I think that's almost the end. We can turn this off and have some fun.
Okay. Sounds good.
See, I can do more of this at your house. It's much easier in private, if you like it that.
I don't take home strange men from the beach.
You don't take home strange men?
No.
You just let them sit on top of you? Now do a scalp massage.
Ooh.
Okay, just relax. You relax on your face.
Mm-hmm.
We do your temples. Okay. We do your cheeks.
Oh my god.
Do your cheeks. Look up. Look up towards the sun. There you go. Tan your cheeks. Very nice. And do your temple again. And your scalp. Okay, I have a phone call.
Okay.
I'm sorry, hold on 1 second. We have to have a sexy time when I come back, okay?
Okay, we'll
love
see.
You.
Bye.
Oh, I forgot to ask you. What is your Instagram name?
Oh, it's cosmira.collection.
Spell it.
Hello, it's me, your best friend, the CIL boy. And today, we're back on Santa Monica Beach with...
Kate.
Desi.
Kate and Desi.
Just going to get comfortable.
That's okay.
Right. Are you the form now?
Mm-hmm.
That's with you. It's going to take a seat right here. Okay. You next?
You need any help?
No, you can be next though.
No, I'll take your place.
Okay. Don't move.
Okay.
Do you like peanut butter?
Yeah.
You have a boyfriend?
I do not.
Are you looking? You on the market?
Not really.
That's a little bit less peanut butter for you.
Okay. My loss. My loss.
Have you ever played Never have I ever?
Never have I ever been caught dancing naked in front of the mirror. Definitely done it, but like, I think that's encouraged. Would you discourage me from dancing naked in front of a mirror?
Nope.
Shit happens.
Give me a kiss. Thank you.
I'm not answering that one.
What? Wait, which one was this? Are you on the answer? Shaved my private parts into a weird shape.
Not into a weird shape. Never.
Been in handcuffs.
Yeah, I've been in handcuffs.
Yes.
Never been arrested. Can I stop this game now?
Yes, sir, this one's a good one. I like this one. Imagined another player naked. I've imagined you naked several times.
Oh, wow.
No, you don't need much down there.
Thank you.
It's a fairly small area.
Really? Okay.
Just going to massage your cheeks.
I'm feeling very loose.
Thank Does that feel know. Good?
It feels great.
Yes, mm-hmm. You love it. Mm-hmm. Very good. I'm going to move on to your friend.
Okay, enjoy her.
Excuse me? Oh, she's a little bigger down here. I'm sorry, you must have missed your sandwich.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I got it.
Okay.
So it's done the walk of shame. Like, what do you consider the walk of shame?
You've done it. You're shy. It's okay.
I'm
you don't have to be shy. There's a half-naked man on top of you in the public on the beach.
Had rough sex.
Celeb shot?
Celeb shot? Okay, goat? Had a golden shower. What does that even mean?
What does that mean?
Oh, you have a tan line.
I probably do.
We'll fix that.
I probably...
Give you a quick glute chop.
Okay.
Yeah, chop
all
up
right.
The sciatica nerve.
A siete la bolsita.
Do you want mango watermelon?
Fruta?
No fruta.
No fruta.
Sorry, I forgot to your face.
Okay.
Make sure we have to work out your cheeks.
Uh-huh.
So you have the nice bright smile. All the
yeah.
boys love it. You're done? You're done too.
Thank okay. you.
Thank you very much. That's $5.
This is for my comfort, not for your pleasure. This is strictly business over here. I'm gonna sit right here.
I'm going to start with you. I cannot wait till your friends come back.